Holy Field, yes, the Holy Field of the East Side Girls. The world's a mixed event and we fully protected and expected that you would demonstrate good sportsmanship and you would do nothing to jeopardize the safety or comfort of players, coaches, officials, and other spectators. All of our high school student athletes compete today deserving respect from everyone in attendance. We are willing to comply with these simple requests because you remove the privilege of watching this game. Thank you for your anticipated cooperation and making this an enjoyable, competitive experience for all. As a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, please be advised, Burlington Field is a non-smoking facility. We ask that you extend your tobacco product as we deserve the right to have you escorted out of this facility. Blind judge for today's game is John Hughes. Referee, Bob Keegan, field judge, Richard Paulini, umpire, Michael Pugas, head lineman, Gary Dugan, back judge, Ken Thompson. 9 o'clock, we have Mr. Joe Peterson. Associated with the school official who engages in any verbal, written, physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, religion shall not be tolerated, could subject the violator to the dismissal of today's ball game. And now, for your halftime enjoyment, the 2019 edition of your
Man on the beast, featuring Young Majorette, the Wild Big Man, and Mustang Majorette.
Now it's time for our traditional favorite,
international calling card, the incomparable script, C.H.S. And